I've been trying to fall in love with Quran, but until today, I'm still trying. So can you give me some kind of suggestion or guidance to make me fall in love with Quran? Thank you very much.
The best book you can fall in love is the Quran. And I believe that since majority of the Muslims in the world don't understand Arabic as a language, so my advice is, besides reading Quran in Arabic, you should also read the translation in the language you understand the best. If you need Indonesian, read the translation in Indonesian language. If you know English, read English. So that when you understand, your love will increase more. As a policy, you should read the Quran every day. Every day. If you can at least spend 1 hour in the best. If not 1 hour, at least half an hour. If not half an hour, at least read two ruku or two portions. You know, maybe about 20-30 verses every day. And read the translation in Arabic, it will hardly take you 15-20 minutes. You can read with your family, your wife, your children. Then your love with the Quran will increase and your life will change completely.
Sure, we will. Thank you.
Yeah.